band, Kill Music, band's coming out. Kill Music, Kill Music, over show.
This whole day is jam-packed, full of promo, press, running around. I'm just gonna get this interview with him. Okay, perfect. Okay. I'm late. It's been kind of crazy. I have a show tonight at Brixton. I'm stoked because it's like dream venue for me. Not even a year ago, I saw Lauryn Hill there, and I remember walking out just thinking, like, I want to play here someday. Pretty crazy to me that I'm playing there tonight. Looking forward to the show. US, you're next.